I added new intel to the board.
That better not.
There's a vigilante here!
Let's finish this right here!
No one's escaping us!
Great, we're ready.
He's gonna regret drawing this out. They always do.
Ripper disappeared! Who shot him?
Langstrom. Know anything about that?
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Oh, but don't tell my boss. She'll have my skin.
Was that so hard? Langstrom was murdered. Spill it. What do you know?
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Oh, but don't tell my boss. She'll have my skin.
Thanks for the tip.
Come on.
this, don't you? That's on you!
Langstrom was murdered. Spill it. What do you know?
I don't know who burned the dock. His research was top secret. Even my boss didn't know I was doing work for him. Dick, maybe it was just an accident.
Thanks a lot, jackass.
Thank you.
Those idiots can't hurt you now. Gotta take off.
Every time. Dispatch, pull fire.
I got a gang member here. He's knocked out.
Langstrom was murdered. Spill it. What do you know?
I don't know who burned the dock. His research was top secret. Even my
just
boss didn't know
up.
I was doing work
It'll
for
be quicker.
Him. Maybe it was just an accident.
Good enough for me.
Careful in there, Red Hood.
What was that? Gotta check that out. Looks like we have a new dancing partner here.
You've made such good life choices.
Ed!
Gotcha.
Got that bridge in here! I'll check it out!
Call that fighting?
Huh. For me! This street ain't letting you go without a dance! I'm gonna cook myself a hero!
Langstrom was murdered. Spill it. What do you know?
Wasn't me! I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall. Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised.
Hey, Belfry. No one seems to know why Langstrom got offed.
We have Taya's location at least. You might as well talk to her. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Got it. Thanks.
That.
nearly reached Talia's location.
Remember, no matter what she says, do not trust her.
What? Just because her father was a dangerous fanatic, doesn't mean she's one too.
Just be careful.
Talia! You know you're not welcome in Gotham. Pack up your league and go.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Huh. You want me to believe Ra's daughter didn't inherit the job after his death? Because destroying his body isn't suspicious at all.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
If Bruce was Ra's heir, why did Ra's kill him? That makes no sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
So, instead of giving Ra's another chance at resurrection, you stabbed and burned what was left of his body.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Well, we both got what we wanted. You can go now.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Don't pull the widow and orphan act with me. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Goddamn ninjas. Belfry, I met Talia. I think she's split from the League.
Surprising, but also not. Is that why you didn't ask her about Langstrom?
We don't need to give her any leads. We're a step ahead of her.
Let's keep it that way. Belfry out.
Hey, we can use you in the Belfry.
What do you need?
We received a message from Harley Quinn. It's pretty interesting, to say the least.
Harley? That's gonna be trouble.
Progress. Just about.
Move those bills. Yeah.
Look at this guy. He's trying to bug out.
Move your butt.
That's how that works.
Dispatch, we're going to be at the scene soon.
Party's over. Gotta go.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help?
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Ooh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? Isn't that what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
I added new intel to the board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together. And Tim got tomato sauce over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year. You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead. Then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey, I didn't mean
that. I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.
Master Bruce was happy to see you back in the field, but he missed having you as Oracle.
I didn't stop being Oracle. I just started operating outside the Belfry. It's more fun that way.
I understand. The lure of adventure is hard to resist.
You're welcome to join us on patrol, Alfred.
I have more than enough excitement helping you from the Belfry.
Hey, you're the vigilante.
They built Blackgate on top of an old colonial-era fort.
And you're giving me a history lesson. Why?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Thanks, Belfry. I'll go check that out.
Watch your step. Blackgate is super old.
Belfry, I got in. Next up, Harley's cell.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
So there's no telling how bad things have gotten in there. Great.
What happened this time?
Spotted another
runner. Sure.
We're getting more rabbits every day. I'm not paid enough for this shit.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Can't stand that guy.
You know this escape attempt is gonna buy him 2 more years at least.
Yep. Now I hate him even more.
And a fight. Harley must be nearby.
We're good. Let's get out of here.
Deadhood. Looks like you've been eating well. Still big as an ox and twice as mean.
Been a while, Harley. You good?
Was it too much to ask you to visit earlier?
You were looking into something for Batman. What was it?
Profile some criminals on account of my being a brilliant psychiatrist.
Guess of all the criminals he knew, you'd be the one to ask.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I misunderstood.
Look, you know what I'm here for. Hand it over.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Figures you're not making this easy for me.
It should be down in Ricketts. Okay. Bye.
Cipher.
Hey, Beaks! You better let him go! You shouldn't have come here!
Don't keep me waiting!
That's not good.
Get
got
ready.
Some visitors!
Nice! Male vigilante
spotted!
All right!
Elevator in the Nexus. Maybe that goes down to the basement.
Processing cell door breach. Containment in progress.
Tonight is looking up.
No one's gonna stop us!
The guards got their hands full. And I heard Batman ain't doing nothing no more.
Better take a look.
Check it out! Red Hood!
I thought you were supposed to be good at this.
The boss wants his head!
Come on, Harley. You're too smart to just send me on an errand after an old file. What do you want me to find out? Maybe there's something more in this catalog. Bingo. Here's what Harley was looking for. I think I found out all I can about this case. I wonder what Harley will have to say about it.
I wonder what this has to do with Batman's investigation.